has them seized immediately. Most of the rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a special forces crew remains on site purging files. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided. Is scrap.
Thank you. give up easy.
The turbo lasers are destroyed. Target the rebel forces and prepare to advance. The next phase of our operation is to secure the rebel staging points. After that, we move on their stronghold. Capture their camp at the turbo laser control center. Go.
You forced this battle. Coming in tight.
Twist and fall.
Has been spotted on the battlefront. Vader will want to talk to her.
Get one. Charge it!
Insist on fighting.
Capture team, inside laser control.
Control center's about to fall.
Grenade out! Rebel reinforcements! Some kind of elite soldier!
The sector is secure. Wipe out the rebels. I want a clear path before we attack the central structure. These rebels destroyed the Death Star, but they can't stop us. To get inside the base, we'll have to override two control stations. Soon, we'll have everything they left behind.
Calrissian is pushing his fabled luck by coming here. Time to end him.
Reprogrammed. All squads to the east target. Much longer. Gate controls overridden. We can open the main structure, hunt down the rebels, then converge at the entrance. The rebels can't defeat us, but they can still wipe the databanks we came for. Get in there now. Download all information from the main briefing room and the command center. Downloads complete. Enough intelligence to keep the analysts busy for years.